this phone, like, zooms in really well. How far does it zoom? There we go. Okay.
So, hey guys, it's Monday. Hey, hi.
Hi.
Say new week for a new vlog.
New week for a new vlog. It's new week for a new vlog.
Yep. Right now I'm watching Liam. He's watching SpongeBob.
So, hey guys, my nephew and I, we went into the pool, and then after the pool, I took a shower, and now I'm in pajamas, so, I'll show my dinner, and then I'll finish off the video and start vlogging tomorrow.
So, hey guys, what's up? It's Heather, and it's Tuesday now. Sorry I didn't vlog my dinner from last night, but we had chicken and mac and cheese for dinner. And today's Tuesday. I need to put my laundry away and kind of just straighten up my room a little bit. So, yeah, that's my plan.
So, hey guys, now I am dressed. And I'm about to put my laundry away. I've been straightening my room a little bit. So, yeah, I just need to put my laundry away now. So, next clip, I'm going to speed it up.
The day goes now. So, hey guys, here's my lunch. Some peanut butter crackers and a Hot Pocket.
So, hey guys, I just got back from a walk. I'm gonna put my bathing suit on and go in the pool, cool off. Then after, I'm gonna take a shower and just enjoy the night. So, I will film some clips in the pool.
Now.
because it's Wednesday, and I just wanted to share something with you. So, I used to have a guitar, but I don't have one. I did find my old harmonica. So, here it is. It's right here. I kind of want to get a ukulele, but also, if I can't get that, then I'm going to learn how to play songs on the harmonica. So yeah, this is my musical instrument, I guess you could say, that I have right now, but if I can't get a ukulele, then I'm going to learn how to play music on this, and yeah, so that's my harmonica. So hey guys, what's up? It's Heather, and it's Thursday now. You hear that? If you do, it's raining. And it's also cold today in Florida, because Florida decided to have a cold front come in April. Like, it's April, Florida. If you wanted to be cold, you should have been cold in wintertime, not springtime. Just letting you all know. And just letting Florida know. Like, why are you being cold for a day? No. We in spring now, not in winter. So right now I'm just watching some YouTube, and I don't have any of my nephews with me. It's weird to not have my nephews with me, because normally I would have them, but I don't, because the, you know, the virus, and plus, like, both my sisters are off. My one sister is off today, so I did have them yesterday. Luke, I don't get, because obviously my sister is... My other sister was out of work because her business is closed, so, where she works at. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna go back and watch more YouTube. So, I just got done with lunch, and I had chicken tender meal from Publix because my dad went to Publix to get some stuff. And I stayed here, of course, because, you know, don't need multiple people in Publix. So, he brought me back a chicken tender meal. It was good. I just got done with it. I looked at the time, and I'm like, it's only 12:43. Time is going slow because I have no nephews to entertain. And usually my nephews keep me, like, entertained because I entertain them, of course. So, without them, there's literally, I feel like the day goes slow. So, hey guys, today's Friday. It's almost the weekend, but it doesn't really matter because every day feels like the weekend or like summer, except people still have to do school and stuff and work, but doesn't really feel like it's the weekend because everything is closed. So, anyways, it's like 3:00 in the afternoon, I think I'm going to go put my bathing suit on and go into the pool. Because at least that's something to do. And then maybe later on I'll go on a bike ride. So, yeah. Guys, I just got out of the bath. I took a nice bath. It was relaxing. But now I'm going to finish off the vlog with question of the week. And the question of the week is, what's your favorite color? My favorite color is red, obviously. And also, I like the color orange. So, don't forget to comment down below what your favorite color is. And I will see everyone tomorrow with another video, guys. Bye. But I'm